Hello and welcome to Lunchtime Wizardry for Friday, May 15th, 2020. Today's lunch is egg and cheese burritos. Let's see. We were messing around in the Tower of Witchcraft, and we're about to keep delving. I think we'd finally mapped out the last bits of the lower level and are now about to head even further down. So without much further ado, let's wizardry. There's nothing quite like an empty map. Thank you. You have to say, this looks a lot more like lobsters to me. New enemies, a lion ogre and a tiger ogre. Both represented by big hulking shadows, so we'll see how difficult they are. Thanks, Oddish. Thank you. In this room, urns and pots of all sizes are scattered about. Okay. That's really strange. Usually when there's a message like that, we can search for more stuff, but apparently not now. When you enter the room, the sudden cold air stabs at your skin. Is this a giant refrigerator? The extreme cold makes you feel like you wandered onto a frozen tundra. You know that you will freeze if you do not keep moving. There's some writing on the frozen door behind you. Warning: do not remain long in this room. If you must remain for long, wear protective clothing. If you are reading this, I fear for your health. The statue. Thick ice obscures the rest of the words. Well, we don't have any protective clothing, so let's stay out of there for a little bit. Thank you. Okay, I think I've had enough RNG today. So we'll leave it there. We are wandering in the dark, almost dead. We'll pick it up next week. As always, thanks for looking, and see you next time on Lunchtime Wizardry.